says it's suspending use of a maritime corridor it's been using to get aid to civilians in southern Gaza. This is because a floating pier that sustained damage yesterday and over the weekend. Pentagon officials say the repairs could take more than a week, and that's on top of the time needed to re-anchor the structure on the coast. For now, U.S. aid says thousands and thousands of tons of supplies are waiting on the nearby island of Cyprus. Officials say airdrops will continue wherever possible.